action with home, auto, and more. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Main Event Jay Uso! Main Event Jey Uso is now in your city!
Roman Reigns is still the tribal chief, the undisputed champion, and can do things on his time, when he wants, like interrupting cousin Jey Uso here tonight. WWE Universal Champion. A week from tomorrow at SummerSlam in Detroit, Michigan, Roman Reigns puts the championship, he puts his tribal chief status on the line against Jey Uso in a match where anything goes, Wade Barrett, because it is tribal combat.
I've just got to admire the mind games from the maestro himself, Roman Reigns. Jey Uso gets the big main event Jey Uso intro. No. Hold the phone. Jey Uso meet the real main event. Roman Reigns, tribal chief, WWE Universal Champion.
However, heading into the match next week at SummerSlam, Roman Reigns will have no champion's advantage, because in tribal combat, anything goes, which means there are no disqualifications, there won't be any countouts. You pin or submit your opponent to win the match. Jey Uso has a chance a week from tomorrow. Champion of nearly 3 years.
Nolan! Acknowledge me! It's because I already beat you. I pinned you. I'm the only one to do it. And at SummerSlam, I'm gonna beat you again.
It happens a week from tomorrow. The tribal chief of the bloodline, the undisputed championship, is at stake in tribal combat at SummerSlam between Roman Reigns and Jey Uso. But ladies and gentlemen, the story here tonight is this. Roman Reigns, the master manipulator, once again spinning a wonderful yarn, perhaps rewriting history, but it did